gonna assume he's not, because I can't fight them. Once I get enough points, I'm gonna probably grab and clean a claim on these guys. We'll just see what goes on there. Are these guys really part of my? These are my controlled armies? I don't want mercenaries. It's a lot of waste of money. This is my land back, jeez. So I don't understand the point of migratory tribe yet. Probably need to just look into it, but I don't see an option for me to leave this area. I don't know. Why does this guy not like me? They both really don't like me. And I have a feeling, yep, gonna have a civil war soon, so let's see. Gonna try and bribe him. Gonna also. I can't afford it because I need oratory power, but I need to bribe this guy too. Let's see, from clean claim loss. Let's do that. Get starting experience up. I don't know why. Loyal cohorts. That's why. There's not really anything I can do about that. Guess I'll do a triumph. The triumph is basically just spending military and, religious power to just be like, oh, you've done really good in this war. Here you go. Congrats. So where are these guys? These guys control these guys? What? Okay. Huh. Jeez, man. Not really sure. So I only have one city, and I'm still a migratory tribe. Maybe that's why I lost this. But how do you migrate? Probably look up if I can actually migrate, because if I can, I'm gonna get the fuck out of here. I'm trying to look up what the fuck is a migratory tribe. I don't know. Fuck the point of migratory tribe means. Fuck it. Honestly, half the shit on this game, I really don't understand. It's really confusing. So I don't have enough points to fabricate a claim. My leader pretty much sucks ass. Can't even really claim an idea. Not sure what I'm doing. But maybe. Just maybe I'll get something going. We'll see. Let's try to. Let's see. So technology kind of increases if you have more citizens, I think. And so you can upgrade tribesmen. Tribesmen are like the lowest people on the totem pole, I guess, of technology gaining, but they go to your manpower pool. But instead of freemen, so I'm trying right now to upgrade my tribesmen to freemen. And from there, freemen to citizen semi-technology research ratio will go up. As you can see, it says from citizens plus 0.18%. I don't know. I don't have many citizens since I am a migratory tribe. Spending a lot of oratory power for stupid shit. Gonna try and do another album. Let's see. Guess national population. Let's try that. Looks like a lot of people are going to war. Trying to get on all that war though. Although I don't have claims, so I can't really do much. And I don't think I can migrate actually, so. Kinda thinking I could just like set up a fucking place over here, kinda towards Russia. After some of the seers went through ritual, speak to the ancestors, our high priest claims that the ancestors decreed more freedom to the priests. To convince the masses, several of the priests have used some of their own funds to support several large festivals across Busternia. Following the charade would probably make us more popular among our people, though all the expense of our control over this religious element of our society. I could lose 27 gold and take the control of this ridiculous stuff, or lose 50 religious power and gain loyalty. And 10%+ on Owen power. Let's just do that. And looks like I might have another civil war if I don't bribe this guy. I don't really want to keep bribing people. I could grant this guy his own clan, which I've never done that. Let's see if it goes good. Well, I didn't do so hot. Although he is. He's my subject now, so that's not too bad, I guess. Gotta get this guy married. Somebody young. Devout. Proud. On top of this. Capable. Scholar. Let's just do it. Fuck it. So I was in a defensive alliance with these guys, but I don't know what just happened. I don't know why I'm still gonna have a civil war. Huh. Interesting.